Man, if I was an assassin and I had the little blades that come out of your shirt sleeve, I'm just saying, don't let me out in public because a lot of people would be getting stabbed. So the Assassin's Creed movie trailer is here starring Michael Fassbender. I'm going to keep my expectations bare minimum, super low, because video games, they tend to have a terrible track record with movie adaptations. But Assassin's Creed could be the video game movie adaptation that's the first one that's, you know, actually really good. Michael Fassbender starring in it, you know, A-list Hollywood star. He's also putting his full weight behind it. He's producing it, and it's not just a fluffy title to make him feel better. He's actually, you know, producing the movie. They got a really good director. Jeremy Irons is in it. So yeah, a lot of talented people are working on this Assassin's Creed movie. Let's hope it's not dog shit. 3, 2, 1. Assassin's Creed.
Where am I?
At 6 p.m. yesterday evening, you were executed and pronounced dead. You no longer exist.
What kind of prison is this?
It's not a prison. You're about to enter the Animus. What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor.
And Jeremy Irons.
Been dead for 500 years.
What do you want from me?
Your past. Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition.
Welcome. Even to the Spanish Inquisition. My whole life in the hand of
God. So y'all better quit playing with God. Kanye music. No me gusta. Parkour. Oh shit.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. I am God.
We are assassins.
He falls into a pile of hay and he breaks his neck. It's a really short movie. All right, first things first, I know I'm probably not the only person to say it, but the Kanye music doesn't really fit with the trailer. Everything else, though, looks great. The tone is awesome. The set design, costume design looks great. The assassins' outfits look pretty dope. Lots of tall buildings, a lot of people doing flips and shit off of tall buildings, and assassin shit going on. Looks great. I like the tone. I like the atmosphere. The Animus looks a little different than it did in the games, but that's all right. It's a little more exciting this way with the big robot arm that attaches to the back of Fassbender. Jeremy Irons, I'm sure he's really cool because he's Jeremy Irons. This movie actually looks pretty cool. I was concerned that it was going to not look cool, look kind of cheesy and corny because it, you know, it is a video game property. But I think it looks really awesome. I like that they're doing their own story. It's totally Assassin's Creed, but they're doing their own story. That way people can't complain that it's not, that they didn't get a certain character right. They didn't do this right. They didn't do that right. They're doing their own story set in the Assassin's Creed universe. So I think that's really cool. Super low expectations for this movie. I hope it's good. I'm sure it'll be good. But it's based off a video game property and they've got a terrible track record. And I think it looks like a promising movie. I'm just going to keep my expectations in check and then hopefully be pleasantly surprised in December or whenever the hell it comes out. So anyway, that's my reaction to the Assassin's Creed trailer. My name is Jared Cook. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up the video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that yet. And see you. Bye.